a living testimony. I could have been dead and gone.
Oh yeah.
But Lord, you let me live on. For me too. Whoa, I am. Oh yeah,
I'm a living testimony.
You know I could have been dead and gone. Lord, you let me.
Lord, you let me live on.
I'm trying to tell you I am.
Oh,
I'm a living testimony. I think.
Help yourself.
Listen, I've seen miracle after miracle,
yeah,
perform in my life. You kept having mercy on me. I didn't even deserve to be allowed down. When I faced angels, I couldn't see.
Lord,
you kept your angels and kept around me. And I want to take this time and say, thank you, Lord,
thank you
for keeping me alive.
Listen,
thank you. I've had many friends and loves.
They're
gone on the soul.
Oh, yeah.
You know it caused my heart to bleed.
Yes, it did.
Realize that it could have been me.
And it could have been you,
yeah,
too.
See,
I know.
But I'm not worthy.
I'm not worthy.
But Lord, you keep on.
Yes,
I'm going to say, thank you, Lord.
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 I'm still
alive.
How would it feel like that tonight? I would live a testimony. I could have been dead and gone. But I want to thank you today. You let me live on. I could have been.
I'm still alive.
Dead and gone.
I'm still alive.
The Lord kept me.
I'm still alive.
Yes, He did. He never left me.
He never left me alone.
No. And when I got sick,
I'm still
my. He would run
down.
Right there. I stopped to tell you, thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Ain't it good to be here tonight?